एक वड़ा पाव हो जाए प्लीज।
ये असली वड़ा पाव है और फुल टेस्टी है, ब्यूटीफुल है, खाने में भी मजा आता है और हमको बनाने में भी बहुत मजा आता है।
अच्छा, दिस इज आई लव माई दुबई एंड वी आर चेकिंग आउट स्ट्रीट फूड। Today's episode, we're trying the Bombay burger, aka vada pav. Okay, so this is the vada pav, or Bombay burger they call it. Vada as in potato, pav as in the bread. It's got fried chilies. You can actually just eat them. And this they call suka chutney. You can get it in most places that serve chaat around town.
Our full taste here.
Boiled potato is mashed and mixed with green chilies and garlic, mustard seeds and spices. This is then shaped and dipped into gram flour batter and deep fried.
I'm out watering.
They then put it into a bun. It usually comes with a chutney or something to dip in, and a fried green chili. Interesting story about vada pav. It's also called the Bombay burger. There's theories on where it first originated, for sure Bombay, but sometime in the 1960s, outside of Dadar railway station. But one thing's for sure, it's yummy. It'd be spicy for some people, but being that I'm from India, it's not. And this is a fried chili.
It's also not that spicy. That is a little spicy. Luckily, you can have some chai. But yeah, chai
mile. It was a little bit spicy, so I'm gonna have what they're calling a tapri chai. And if you're Indian, you know what that means. It's a little hot.